Cybersecurity startup CyCognito raises $23 million in Series A funding. CyCognito, a cybersecurity platform that aims to give visibility into a company's security weak spots, has raised $23 million in its Series A round of funding. Lightspeed Partners led the fundraise, putting in $18 million, which included a personal investment from Lightspeed venture partner and former Microsoft chairperson John Thompson, and additional participation from Sorenson Ventures. Another $5 million was brought in from existing investors, including UpWest and Dan Scheinman, who participated during the company's seed round. CyCognito says its software as a service platform can autonomously discover, enumerate, and prioritize each organization's security risks based upon a global analysis of all external attack surfaces. In other words, it measures a company's entire attack surface, looking for holes and flaws, which could be exploited by malicious actors. It does this by maintaining tens of thousands of bots which spiders out across the internet, looking for internet-connected and exposed devices. With a database of digital assets, the company looks for issues that could be used for attacks. The startup says its platform already in use by dozens of corporate customers, across healthcare, hospitality and financial verticals. With $23 million in the bank, CyCognito says it plans to expand its engineering and sales teams to reach more enterprise clients. 2 years since the company's founding, its leadership page consisted of only men. Chief Executive Rob Gozef said the company was actively seeking to hire more women and non-binary persons into senior roles and actively encourages growth of diversity in its workforce. After TechCrunch raised lack of diversity with CyCognito, the company quickly changed its leadership page to include one woman. "We're hitting rock bottom in cyber, let's do something for more on this story," visit the news article link.